Hey guys, Tristan here. Hold on, let me. Okay. Is this loud enough? I'm not sure. So, I did a thing. I made a thing. I am so proud of myself. So, in earlier episodes, I was struggling with learning how to fly with my machines. Bam! I just got it. Here's the original build, by the way. I got pretty far. I'm pretty happy. Okay, so, we got a bunch of propellers here. Well, what are they called? They're called flying blocks. Then we got some wings. And like, you know how airplanes are? Where at the end they're like, at a T, upside down T? That's what these are. Oh my gosh, I'm so proud of myself. Oh, I'm so happy with myself. Okay, but let's get to it. So you press O, the standard. And then you want to go up. So, you go press up. Then you want to bank left. It'll take some time. Oh my gosh, I'm so proud of myself. It's working, guys. Oh my gosh. I'm so proud of myself. I'm just concentrating. Oh. Yep, this sometimes happens, guys. Yeah, that's. I think that's me getting out of the world's limits because. Look how far away I am from. See? Yeah. So this thing travels fast. Oh, I love it. I love it, guys. Can you hear me? I love it. Oh. Oh my gosh. But yeah, we probably want to, well, let's save it first. I'm gonna fly away, fly away, fly, 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 fly away. Fly away, little birdie, fly away right now. Papa's coming home and he's not that very happy. He's not. Okay, I'm gonna stop now. Because... there's stuff going on, like sleep, so I've got to be quiet. Ooh, do I have enough room? Okay, so, what I'm going, this is, where you destroy 80% of the tower, and I need a grabber for this. I need a couple of grabbers. Actually, let's spread them out equally. Okay. And then, let's see. Yeah, I can't attach them right on the get-go. Sorry guys, I had to cough. Okay. So this is a little trick you do to get bombs on... Oh, dang it. Bombs on your, grabbers. Am I messed out over there? Yeah, I am. Okay. Then let's... Oh, dang it. Yes, I am up there. Hear me growl. Oh, please tell me I did not do something bad. Okay, I did not. Okay. Again, equal. That's not equal. Okay. There we go. How am I going to add the bombs to this? is this too bad? Guess you have not heard of Besiege. It is a problem-solving game. It's a lot like code. I love it. How am I gonna destroy that then? Because I need grabbers for this. I can do that. Okay. Sorry guys if I'm not talking that much. This is kind of how I am when I code as well. I just don't talk at all. Yeah, that's also not gonna... Okay. It's not gonna grab onto it if it's too far ahead of it. Who knows? Sorry guys. So it's mid of night. How's everyone doing today? Tonight. Whatever. I say good morning when it's night time. Do not judge me. Okay. Let's come on to that. Let's go and try and get as high up as possible. Then let's add some blocks. Okay, so 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay. There we go. My balloon. Fell creatures. Yep, that totally worked. Okay, we're gonna need more lift. And I am not. Oh my gosh. So, if you go over here, I have to get all these to 0.49. All of them. I am not gonna do that again. So, I'm just gonna add more flying blocks. Okay. Speaking of code, since I said this is a lot like code, I really like it. Do you guys want to see a coding video? Because I've been making a class library called Weapons. It's a weapons class library I'll be using in my, games. And yeah, I think it's good. It has Java documentation on it. It's not like expert, but I feel it's good, and that's good enough for me. Good enough for me to be proud of it, I should say. Okay. So yeah, let's get it all up. Oh, snap. Okay. Dang it. Okay, how am I gonna do this? I could add wheels. And then fly it, yeah. That'd be a good idea. I hope. There we go. Can't, and let's drop it. Him out. Okay, there we go. Wait, we have wheels now. Oh my gosh. That's true. Okay, so that's getting too much left now. So let's give them some buoyancy. Then let's add some more of these to make sure that it lifts. Okay. Then okay. What gets me is I can't in there. Okay. Whoa. Okay, first off, I want to like this. Boom. Okay. What? Come on now. Okay, you know what? Plating. I'm gonna make some armor on here. So that we don't get that many archers saying hi, we want to bomb your machine up. Okay. I forgot. Dang it, I didn't do it in time. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna get this flying if it kills me. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry guys, you have to watch this travel, but I am just... Oh my gosh. That's the first. Okay. Okay, that's a nice amount of damage. Feels very much real. I am gonna get this with my last dying breath, guys, but I'm gonna make you stop being tortured, so goodbye, guys. Hope you kinda enjoyed.